Hi, want to learn how to extract audio from video? That is, do you want to learn how to extract MP3 from .mp4 files? Then keep watching because I'm going to show you two ways you can do that for free. The first way uses VLC Media Player. This is a free app pretty much everyone knows. If you don't have VLC Media Player, you can always download the app for free. Just go to Google, search for VLC Media Player free download, and you will come to this page. You click on this button and you would be able to download VLC Media Player. Once you download it, just click on install and you would be able to have VLC Media Player installed on your computer. The interface looks like this. To convert our video into audio, first we need to go to the Media tab, then go to Convert or Save option. That gives you this dialog box. You need to click on Add to pick up the specific video that you want to extract audio from. I've got my video stored in Videos folder, and this is the video that I want to extract the audio from. It is called 3 Free Apps to Remove Background. This is one of the videos I've uploaded to ArteRamgopal.com. If you have not watched this video, please go ahead and watch it. I will leave a link to that in the iCard here. Alright, so let us select the video and then say Open. Now we've got the path to the video that we want to extract the audio from. Then let us go to this option here called Convert or Save. I'm going to click on that option. I can see that in the resulting dialog box we have this option called Profile and it says Audio MP3. That is, it is going to extract MP3 from video. It is exactly what we want. The next thing we need to do is to define the destination file. So let me go to Browse and then select the same place where I have the video. I don't really have to change anything here. That is the first thing. The second thing is, we need to add an extension to the file name, and this is very important. I'm going to click again, so I can type my extension. I'm going to write .mp3. Now, this step might seem frivolous, but for some odd reason, some of the times when you try to extract, the extraction doesn't happen because it doesn't have this extension. Now, once we have got this done, we just need to hit save and then you need to hit start and you can see that the extraction happens. So when I say start, I go back to the player and you can see that the extraction is happening. It happens very, very fast. Now, let me go to the same folder, go to videos because that is where we had extracted the audio and you can see that we have this video file and right next to that we have this MP3 file. Let me right click on this and go to Properties, and you will know that this is an MP3 file as it is seen here. The quality of this MP3 file is really good, and you can use it for whatever purpose that you want. So that was one method. Another method is to use one of the free options available online called as CloudConvert. You can go to cloudconvert.com and search for the option to convert MP4 to MP3. This is a very popular and useful site that allows you to convert one type of file into another. When you click on the option here which says convert this to this, you can click on this and you can see that it picks up any file pretty much of various types and then it converts to any type that you want. So that is the kind of options available with CloudConvert. In this case, we are selecting MP4 to MP3 option. The first thing I need to do is to select file, so I'm going to click on that option and that takes me to the place where I need to upload the video. So let me go to Videos folder, let me select this file and say open. Now we have uploaded our MP4. The next step is to go to this option here called convert. You can see that it says waiting, uploading, so that specific video file is getting uploaded onto CloudConvert. It doesn't take more than a minute or so to get the processing done, and here we have the conversion done already. We just need to click on download and that will download the MP3 file. Once that is downloaded, let me click on the option here and say show in folder, and you can see that I have my MP3 file available. I can use it the way I want. So those are the two ways to extract audio from video. Both are free options and they work quite nicely. So did you like the tip? If you did, then please give this video a like, share it with your friends, and hit the subscribe button so you can encourage us to create more such videos. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.